What is up, guys? Computer MD of Gilbert here, and in today's video, I'm going to show you how to add a calendar to your Wix website. Now, if you guys have noticed something, this page has changed. Guys, right now in this video, pause it and go pre-order the Wix My Website course. That's right, go pre-order it. The course has been officially announced. The launch date is listed down here. The first 10 people that enrolled have gotten their complete, their valuable gift, which is personal one-on-one 10-day training course with me. As I mentioned, the people on the email list were the first to know and got access to that. Now it's your opportunity to go pre-order your Wix My Website course. Guys, this course is going to really help you out. In fact, I'm so confident in it, and I really want you guys to pre-order. So I'm allowing a coupon code for 10% off the course if you go pre-order this week, but it's only available this week. I understand that these videos sometimes take a little bit of time to get some views on them, so I'm making it available for the week instead of just 3 days like I was originally going to. That coupon code is WMWPRE, and that will be in the link in the, or that will be in the description below. The link to this is still the same, wixmywebsite.com, also in the description below. Guys, go pre-order this course. I've worked so hard on it. I've worked so hard building this up. I'm really excited that the first 10 people are with me to help really pave the path for this course. And I know I need to get into the video, but this is very exciting for me. If you guys want to learn how to build your Wix website, either building your first website or finishing your current website, go sign up for this course. Be proactive. Go pre-order it now. Get it done so that way you just take one step closer towards your goals. All right, guys, I appreciate that. And now let's hop into today's video. So, how to add a calendar to your Wix website. We're going to go to the Wix App Market, and we're going to type in... you'll start to type in calendar, and then right here you'll see events calendar by Infuse. You'll click that. Once you do that, you're going to click add to site, add app. Then you'll see this handy dandy calendar come up. Once this calendar comes up, you'll double click it to enter the settings. When you enter the settings, you'll see the settings right here. So the view, you could choose whether it's a monthly view, a weekly view, or like an agenda. Where it shows events. In each one of these, you'll see different settings. So for the monthly view, you could choose the time format. So when it, you know, whether it's 1 o'clock or 1300, typically your traditional will be 1 o'clock. When your week starts, so does your week start on a Sunday or a Monday? You choose that. You could choose whether it shows weekends, and you could choose how many events it displays per day right here on the calendar. Week is just about the same, and agenda is a little bit different because you just have text instead of like calendar date boxes. So once you choose your format, you're then going to go to event. Now you have to add your event. So if you have a certain date that you have an event, you would click add event. Then you would add the title, the description, the time and date of your event, the location. Maybe it's depends on where it is, whether it's your business, whether it's at a park maybe, and then you could even have it linked to Google Maps, which is very cool. You could have a link, so if you have like a website for that certain event, you could post the link in that little box there, and then you could choose what color the event is displayed on your calendar, and then you would simply click add event. So I'm going to cancel that out as I don't have an event to add. Then you see right here Google Calendar, so you can import events or meetings from your Google Calendar, and it'll sync right here onto this calendar, which is very cool, very useful. And then finally, guys, the design. You choose what your calendar looks like, the colors, the fonts, the text, the size of the font, everything, and you customize that to your website's needs. So guys, if adding this event calendar helped you guys out, which I've actually gotten a few questions about recently, please leave a like down below. Comment if you have any questions whatsoever. I'm here to help you out. And subscribe to me here on Computer MD of Gilbert, as I'm looking forward to growing with you guys. And part of that growth, I'm sorry, but I can't hide it. My excitement. If you haven't already, pause this video and go down to the link in the description below, wixmywebsite.com. Get on there, click this pre-order the course button. Go pre-order this course now. I'm giving you guys a 10% off coupon code for the week. It's WMWPRE. Go sign up, go pre-order your course, and take that next step and take the initiative to finish your Wix website or get started in learning how to build your very own first Wix website. I'm here to help you. This course is going to be amazing. I'm very excited to just have you guys go through it and watch all of your progress. I appreciate you guys sticking with me from the beginning on this channel. Really, I've been working my way up to this for a long time, and I'm finally here, finally announcing a pre-order of this course. And I just wanted to thank you guys because none of this really would be possible without you. I appreciate you watching my channel, sticking to it, watching my videos, having them help you out. And now it's your chance to, I don't want to say return the favor, but go ahead and pre-order this course to help yourself and your website take it to the next level. Guys, thank you again for watching and spending a couple minutes with me. I appreciate that, and I'll catch you on the next video.